Okay, here we go. Got another $500 ready to go here. So, let's not waste any time. Get right into it. Start with this one. If I can open it. There we go. Okay, yeah, let's see what kind of cool serial numbers we can find today. Last video was pretty good, so be sure to check that one out if you haven't already. And let's hope this one's pretty good too. We'll see. Alright, not too much out of that one, but three anyways. This one's a Where's George note. I will look that up and tell you about it at the end. This one's a 1995. I'm going to be sending that back though. And then this one is like a mix between a repeater and a radar. I don't know, I thought it was pretty cool. I'm going to keep it. So yeah, only one keeper. And then, yeah, it goes like that. Yeah, only one keeper. And then the Where's George note to look up. Better than nothing. So, here we go with number two. Let's go ahead and see what we can find. Just a quick three to go over here. This one here is a 1988A. Not a web note. This one here is a trinary. It was almost a binary, as you can see, but it's in like really, really bad shape. And since it's only a trinary, I'm going to go ahead and let that go. And then a star note from 2017. So there we go. Two keepers out of that one. Let's go ahead and get right on to the next stack here and get searching. Alright, absolutely nothing out of that one. So, I'm going to go ahead and move right on to the next one. Alright, a little better on this one. So first is this trinary here. And then another trinary, ultra close to a binary. Plus or minus 10 notes would have had the binary. And then this star note. So, not bad. Final stack of the video here. So let's go ahead and see what's in this one. Alright, another not so great turnout. This is the only one I've got. It's what do you call these? Tombstone note. So the first year is 1760 and then 1854. I did a quick look up and some names came up, but nothing like of great importance or anything, and it's kind of old, like the dates are a little too old for me, so I'm gonna go ahead and send that one back. So that makes zero keepers from that one. Looking around here, looks like I've got six or seven notes to go through over everything, and maybe only six keepers, so I'll get those looked up. All right only seven notes to go over here. Let's start with the Where's George note. This one, again, was submitted locally. And I'm the second one to enter it 148 days later. So, yeah, nothing really special about that one. But you can read that there. Alright, so this one's going to get released back into the wild. And then for our two star notes, nothing special about those. Trinary here, almost binary there. And then this was that radar, sort of radar repeater thing. And then a 1988A. So that's all the finds today. Yeah, I got nothing else for you, just be sure to keep tuning in, and we will definitely be finding more good stuff in the future. All right, thanks.